Well, good day, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Robert Christian with the Robert Christian Show. Beginning at 3 p.m. Pacific time today, we're going to be going over some fantastic but incredible news stories, along with our featured guest today in the first hour, talking about HIV and AIDS, and is there a potential cure? Well, guess what? Scientists say yes. What do you think? And you decide. We're also following this news story as one of the stories today. In a lawsuit filed on behalf of several atheist plaintiffs, argues the phrasing "God we trust" on U.S. money is considered to be unconstitutional and calls for the government to get rid of it. What do you think? Do you think that it is time to get rid of "In God We Trust"? I'm Robert Christian. Visit us on the web at robertchristianshow.com/live, L-I-V-E. There you have it, folks, and we'll see you on today's live show. Be there.